Good day from Chem Help ASAP. Let's learn about the most common polyester. Polyesters are a condensation polymer. They are made from a diacid and a dialcohol. To the far left is a diacid. This molecule on top is called terephthalic acid. We also have a dialcohol at the bottom. This is called ethylene glycol. When these two molecules are heated together, these two monomers react to give off water and form a polyester. Here is the repeat unit for the polyester. I think it's a bit confusing because this carbonyl on the left is not obviously an ester. Remember, however, that this carbonyl is attached to another repeat unit. The other end of the repeat unit is an oxygen. If we drew up more of the structure, we would show that oxygen and the rest of the chain would continue, and the carbonyl would then clearly be an ester. This particular polyester is called polyethylene terephthalate. It's often abbreviated PET or PETE. Polyethylene terephthalate is the polyester that you find in clothing. Lots of fabrics contain some percentage of polyester. That polyester is PET. PET is also used to make items like soft drink bottles. Depending on how the polyester is processed, it can have very different properties in commercial uses. It is even used in automobile tires. PET is an incredibly durable and versatile material. So that's the story of polyesters. They are formed from the reaction of a diacid and a dialcohol. By far, the most common polyester is made from the reaction of terephthalic acid and ethylene glycol and is called polyethylene terephthalate.